All right, so fucking started off the day great. Got all set up. Got the camera set up. Started to film and realized that I had it on fucking slow-mo instead of time-lapse. So we missed the cutting of this fucking stupid piece. We'll see if it actually fucking fits here. Gosh. I mean, let's see if I measured it correctly, I guess. Oh, look at that.
Look at that.
Like someone fucking even measured it or something. What? What? Huh. Wish Regina was this clean. Fuck. Like, damn. Let's go cut one more. We need one more. Alright, well, let's go cut one more. We'll actually film it this time. Fuck. I can always predict fucking comments. So here we go. You want to see them fucking booger welds? Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Yeah, look at that.
Just notice what's sitting here as the dust collects. Huh. That dust cap was leaking.
What the fuck?
Alright, here we are in the enclosure. I mean, I guess we're in the cabin. But anyways, I've got my second piece here, so we'll see if this fits. And, oh, fuck. Fuck. It doesn't fit.
What?
Ugh. Idiot.
What the fuck?
That looks pretty good, if you ask me.
That was
pretty
legit.
Much bang on. So, we'll go get the drill and the self-tappers and get that mounted up. Alright guys, so it's time to get this screwed in. I've kind of got this area pre-drilled like a Regina lot lizard. So if you guys don't know where Regina is or what Regina is, it's a little shit stain of a city just north of Saskatoon. So, I mean, if you've ever built door panels where the magnets hit your windshield or your window when you rolled it down, you're probably from Regina. If you ever had a crush on one of your cousins, you're probably from Regina. Have you ever built a lithium bank and never used a balancer? You're probably from Regina. She's definitely dirty like her dad a lot, isn't she? Whew. All right. And we know you may have noticed that we don't use that Makita Milwaukee bullshit around our pad. We use only the finest tools. Guilty and Snap-on, bitches.
Alright, let's get to it.
Kill myself. Alright, well, So you may have missed fucking focus. The last video here, we cut the door open so that we can start caging it in, give it some strength. This bar, yeah, there's some fucking problems here. So we're gonna continue on with that now. We are going to get that locking mechanism out of there. We're going to get the fucking handle off, all that fucking shit, because we don't need it. I got a solution for that fucking thing right there too, you're about to see.
This is my fucking life. Went all the way over to the fucking toolbox. I knew what it was. It was a T30. I fucking knew it. I'm just kidding. It's the right one. Fuck you, stupid. Are you fucking dumb? It's like I grabbed the wrong one. But I would grab a ratchet that doesn't fucking work.
What the fuck? Fuck! It works really good. Yeah. It's fucked. I like to crack them all first, make sure I can get them all out. Fuck. All right, so we have got the door taken apart, the latches out and removed. The door handle's out and removed, and the door lock. So, I just like to repair some of the door before I start welding the cage in. And we took the latch out because we're gonna put bolts around, and we'll be bolting this door shut from now on. So, that's what's going on there. You may have missed it in the last video, but there it is, so. Well, shit. I think it's time to have a smoke break.
So I've come to the realization that I'm not finishing this shit today.
What the fuck?